a quick drive about with the 2020 Suzuki Jimny. Right-hand drive model. It's going to be this gentleman's first attempt. That's Windsor. He's the test driver, and at the back there we have Mr. Barges. Are you comfortable there, sir?
I am.
Is there good space and things? Fantastic. We just had the Tints Fitment Center. Great people, great place. An amazing operation. Sir, seatbelts first.
Safety first. Very important in today's economy.
Especially in Africa, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, this is a very smooth drive ladder suspension system.
It's got a lovely interior too.
Beautiful. I love the cockpit. I love the feel of the steering wheel. It's very makes you feel very comfortable in it. The lumbar support on the seats is amazing. Beautiful smartphone device we have here on board. Automatic, as you can see, and we won't be doing off-roading today. We're just doing a little small test drive on the road.
How's your space setback? Is your ride comfortable? Is it bumpy? Is it?
No.
Is it very smooth? How's the steering, Vincent? Is there good feedback on the steering?
No, positive, positive. Everything is very positive and very correct here, my friend. I can't believe how soft this car is. There's all grip, suspension and everything. This vehicle is phenomenal.
Yes, sir.
1500, 16 valve.
I don't know if it's 16, I'm not too sure.
Yes, it's 16 valve. I think this thing outran quite a bit of the big boys on the rock surface road up in George. They did a review not too long ago.
So they're known for their off-road capabilities.
And they actually pulled out the big boys, the Land Rovers, and that of awkward positions.
This little bugger?
This little man. This thing is just. This thing is awesome. If I must say, this thing is just.
No? I mean, the first time it's road past me, I think it's smart.
No?
Yeah.
No, this thing is just, man. That's the right words. Was this one they go on to the mountain passes with, you know, to put us through that four-wheel drive motion, but I'm sure with the suspension rocking like this, we won't feel anything. I love this way this ECU is set up on this vehicle, eh?
Any last words, sir?
I'm speechless, my friend. I think Mercedes-Benz has to relook their development. BMW has to look at something. They should rather just stick to the basics. But well done, Suzuki, man. No, guys, fantastic. I don't think that there's anything better than this on the streets. A little bit of a tweak here and here. You know, maybe fit the Mercedes-Benz kit on the outside.
You nice customize it a bit.
Customize it, but everything else, top dollar. Easter.
Thank you.
Fuck.
Thank you, sir.